A jury has found an Independence man guilty of multiple counts of sexual abuse. 34-year-old Scott Brown was arrested and charged back in February. The attorney's office said today a jury found him guilty of 5 counts of second-degree sexual abuse. Police say Brown committed multiple acts of sexual abuse of a child under the age of 12 between August 2019 and February this year. Brown could face up to 125 years in prison. He would have to serve 87 of that sentence before being eligible for parole.